know that today is a very special day, an important day, not only because we have witnessed a special union, but also because today we all became one family.
Maria, Alex, we all know that marriage is more than two people repeating vows and exchanging rings. There is an art to any creative activity, and the same is true in marriage. Part of the art of marriage is to strive to be each other's best friend and to always encourage one another. Part of the art of marriage is to be flexible. And so in your marriage, cultivate flexibility, patience, understanding, and always a sense of humor.
Both of you encompass what love and partnership and forever should be alike. But most important, what true love is. I don't say this because I'm stuck with the first speech and toast, but because I've seen it reflected in Maria's eyes every time she looks at Alex, or Alex's special touch when he thinks nobody's watching.
Give the highest priority to the patience and the kindness that your relationship deserves. Always treat each other with respect, remembering what it was that brought you together. Always remember that your love can prevail. It can be the miracle that invites you to learn, to blossom, and to expand your horizons.
It's just a special shine. You know, that blink, and you know that they're in love forever.
Most important, develop the capacity to forgive and heal your differences each and every day. If you'll dedicate yourselves to taking responsibility for the quality of your lives together, then your marriage will be marked by abundance and great delight.
It has been 3 years that we have been together, and those 3 years have been wonderful with you by my side. Having you by my side means so much to me. You are my guardian angel, always looking out for me, reminding me about the little things that I forget, giving me back rubs when I have a hard and long day at work. I love how you encourage me to follow my dreams. Why you do silly things to make me happy. I love your beautiful smile. The beautiful smile makes me so happy. Just can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I love you so much.
Best thing that has ever happened to me. I don't know where to start. When I first met you, I thought to myself, what a handsome, good-looking guy. I didn't even know when or how to start talking to you. At first, I just thought you were like all the other guys, going out dancing, hanging out with your friends, and meeting girls. But it was then when I came back home from Macedonia, where we talked more and I gave you my number to start taking salsa lessons. I didn't think much of it at that time. A guy friend coming to learn to dance and coming out socially, even to cowboys. It was then when a great friend of mine mentioned, what about Alex? He's a kind, funny, smart, and very good looking. It was then when it clicked to me that this guy may really like me. I mean, like for me. And who I am as a person, my personality, and try not to be someone else. And so the story began. Alex, you have been the light of my life. came into my world by surprise. And I'm very grateful and lucky to have you in my life. You mean the world to me. Your presence, your words of wisdom, your class and term all have made me a better person and who I am today. I love you. I love who you are. You as a person, your personality, your smile, your sense of humor, your brains and skills. I love that you are a great listener and your strength to help me through my challenges and accomplishments mean the world to me. You always know what to say and what to do when I'm feeling down and when I am happy. I love you. I love how you do the little things that makes me feel happy, special, and the most beautiful girl in the world. The hugs, the kisses, the notes, the phone calls and texts, the surprise flowers and gifts, even getting me a jar of Nutella when it's all gone, all makes me feel like I'm the luckiest girl in the world. Being accepted by your family and friends means the world to me. I love your family. And your mom so much, and I'm so happy to be a part of you and your family's life. Your mom has done an outstanding, amazing job in raising you. I cannot wait to raise our future kids together to be just as wonderful, kind-hearted, gentle soul like you. I can't even mention how many reasons why I chose to marry you, but here are some to name a few. You're the most amazing, good-looking guy out there. You have such a great-hearted soul and always see the best of things in a positive light. You're smart and funny, and I love your smile and eyes. I love that you're supportive and encouraging of me and our life together. I chose to marry you because you're the one person that makes me feel so special, and that I am the only person in the room. I cannot wait to be with you for the rest of my life. I can't wait to lay in bed with you and cuddle on your chest. I want to wake up beside you as your wife and travel the world together. I can't wait to dance every day with you and call you my dance partner. You truly mean the world to me, baby, and I can't think of anyone else to spend the rest of my life. I love you to the moon and back. I love you lots. Mucho, mucho más siente.
Alex, you have chosen Maria to be your wife. Will you love and respect her? Will you be honest with her always? And will you stand by her through whatever may come?
I will.
Maria, you've chosen Alex to be your husband. Will you love and respect him? Will you be honest with him always? And will you stand by him through whatever may come?
I will.
Do you both promise to make the necessary adjustments in your personal lives in order that you may continue to live in a harmonious relationship together?
We do.
We now come to your vows, and may I remind you that saying your vows is one thing, but nothing is more challenging than living them out each and every day. What you promise here today must be renewed tomorrow, and then each day that stretches out before you. Alex, please repeat after me. Today I marry my friend.
Today I marry my friend.
The one I laugh with.
The one I laugh with.
Dream with and love.
Dream with and love.
I take you, Maria.
I take you, Maria.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
I promise to be there when you need me.
I promise to be there when you need me.
Fill your days with sunshine.
Fill your days with sunshine.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
And help you reach your goals.
And help you reach your goals.
I will be your best friend.
I will be your best friend.
I will look with joy.
I will look with joy.
Down the path of our tomorrows.
Down the path of our tomorrow.
Knowing we will walk together.
Knowing we will walk together.
Side by side.
Side by side.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
And heart to heart.
And heart to heart.
Maria, please repeat after me. Today I marry my friend.
Today I marry my friend.
The one I laugh with.
The one I laugh with.
Dream with and love.
Dream with and love.
I take you, Alex.
I take you, Alex.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
I promise to be there when you need me.
I promise to be there when you need me.
Fill your days with sunshine.
Fill your days with sunshine.
Comfort you.
Comfort you.
Encourage you.
Encourage you.
And help you reach your goals.
And help you reach your goals.
I will be your best friend.
I will be your best friend.
I will look with joy.
I will look with joy.
Down the path of our tomorrows.
Down the path of our tomorrows.
Knowing we will walk together.
Knowing that we will walk together.
Side by side.
Side by side.
Hand in hand.
Hand in hand.
And heart to heart.
And in heart to heart.
This time I'm inviting Amelia to join us, and she's going to share a special selection with us.
This is a little something by Edmund O'Neill called Marriage Joins Two People in a Circle of Its Love. Marriage is a commitment to life, to the best the two people can find and bring out in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal, a joining that is a promise for a lifetime. Within the circle of its love, marriage encompasses all of its most important relationships. A wife and a husband are each other's best friend, confidant, lover, teacher, listener, and critic. There may come times when one partner is heartbroken or ailing, and the love of the other may resemble the tender caring of a parent for a child. Marriage deepens and enriches every facet of life. Happiness is fuller, memories are fresher, commitment is stronger, even anger is felt more strongly and passes away more quickly. Marriage understands and forgives the mistake life is unable to avoid. It encourages and nurtures new life, new experiences, and new ways of expressing love through the seasons of life. When two people pledge to love and care for each other in marriage, they create a spirit unique to themselves, which binds them closer than any spoken or written words. Marriage is a promise, a potential, made in the hearts of two people who love, which takes a lifetime to fulfill.
Thank you. Thank you, Amelia. The status of husband and wife is marked by the exchanging of rings. These rings are a symbol of the unbroken circle of love. Each is the giver and each is the receiver. May we have the bride's ring, please? Alex, do you give this ring confirming that you will perform these vows?
I do.
Maria, do you receive this ring confirming that you will perform these vows?
I do.
Okay. And may we have the groom's ring, please? Maria, do you give this ring confirming that you will perform these vows?
I do.
Alex, do you receive this ring confirming that you will perform these vows?
I do.
Now let these rings continually remind you both of the value, the purity, and the constancy of true wedded love, and be a seal of the vows that you have just declared. For as much as you, Alex, and you, Maria, have consented together in marriage and have pledged your faithfulness to each other in the presence of these witnesses and have confirmed the same by the joining of hands, the exchanging of vows, and the giving and the receiving of rings, and the authority vested in me, it gives me great pleasure to now pronounce you to be husband and wife. Sir, you may kiss your bride. Now may the love which brought you together continue to grow and enrich your lives. And may you meet with courage the problems which arise to challenge you. And may your relationship always be one of love and trust. May the happiness that you share today be with you always. And may every word that you've pledged here today continue to be a living truth in your lives. Ladies and gentlemen, would you stand please as I introduced you for the first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Alex Platero.
Change you see, you see me, and I feel alright to dance on. like a do, I slay like a do. And I will never find another lover more precious than you.
Put your hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Platero. Is it my imagination or did somebody turn up the heat in this building? I don't know. Alex, holy smokes, man.
Y dejó de they say they ain't got what I say, what I mean. Mi dolor se calmaba si estaba en sus brazos. Me arrullaba en su pecho y me hacía dormir. Y ahora que ha pasado el tiempo y que he vivido tantas que puedo entender. He tenido mil amores y nada compara con esa mujer. Amor de madre, que no guarda rencor, que no olvida, que daría su alma y su vida sin duda ninguna tan solo por mí. Amor de madre, el que sufre si me ve sufriendo, el que sabe lo que estoy sintiendo, el más puro que puede existir. Hoy quiero que escuches algo que quiero decir, que mi canto es para ti. Por los años, pero veo en tus ojos que aún crecerá. Y si hago algo mal, nunca falta un regalo. Para ti soy el niño que nunca creció. Ahora que ha pasado el tiempo y que he vivido tanto, es que puedo entender. He tenido mil amores y nada compara con esa mujer. Amor de madre, que no guarda rencor, que no olvida, que daría su alma y su vida sin duda ninguna tan solo por mí. Amor de madre, el que sufre si me ve sufriendo, el que sabe lo que estoy sintiendo, el más puro que pueda existir.
There's two things I know.
Put your hands together for Alex and his mother. That was beautiful.
Heaven, and she's daddy's little girl. As I drop to my knees by her bed at night, she talks to Jesus, and I close my eyes, and I thank God for all of the joy in my life. Oh, but most of all, for butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer, sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. Walk beside the pony, daddy, it's my first ride. I know the cake looks funny, daddy, but I sure tried. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something to deserve a hug every morning and butterfly kisses at night. Sweet 16 today, she's looking like her mama a little more every day. One part woman, the other part girl. To perfume and makeup from ribbons and curls. Trying her wings out in a great big world. But I remember butterfly kisses after bedtime prayer. Sticking little white flowers all up in her hair. much I love you, Daddy. But if you don't mind, I'm only gonna kiss you on the cheek this time. Oh, with all that I've done wrong, I must have done something right to deserve your love every morning and butterfly kisses at night.
So lucky to have you by my side. I love
definitely compliment each other, and you know, guys are a lot of fun, and that's something that I hope to aspire to one day, is to have the same relationship that you guys have. So all the best, may you dance forever, and be each other's like best dance partner. Take care.
Alex, Maria, hashtag wedding, hashtag awesome. It's been a really good night. We wish you the best of luck.
Hashtag good luck.
Huh?
Hashtag best fortune.
Hashtag best fortune.
Hashtag good luck.
We wish you the best of luck and thank you for a great night and wish you many, many years of happiness when you be there. Sure.
Hashtag one of the year.
Hashtag awesome.
Okay. Hi, Maria. I love you.
I'm out.
We've been to school together. We grew up together. I love you. I've never seen you so happy as you are with Alex, so I am extremely happy for you. Best of luck.
We need
a vitamin in the mail. Have a great night.
Alex.
And.
Maria.
We.
Are.
So.
Happy.
For.
You.
And.
That doesn't make any sense.
Yes. Action.
Action. I don't know what to say anymore.
We
are
happy
for
you
both.
Cannot
wait
to
spend
lots
of
money
and
time
with
you
as
husband
and
wife.
Yay!
Okay! Congratulations!
That is all. Congrats!
Too much time.
All right,
cut.
We love you so much.
Okay, Maria, you found.